Hi guys, Colin Darren here from Dynamix Fitness. And today we're going to show you how to do a double standing hammer curl. So it's the same as an alternating hammer curl, but all we're going to do is simply move both dumbbells at the same time. So we go up and down. No rounding of the shoulders again, guys. It's chest elevated. And there we go. And that's how you execute a double hammer curl.